Hiya, here we are for another adventure, Paranormal Pastlife Investigations. I'm having a quick video at Monk Bretton Priory. Obviously all locked up at the moment, so I'm not going in. I'll just get a bit of footage wherever I can and enjoy. Right. Just let you know I'm hearing noises over here. I'll put my IR light on, I think. I'm just hearing. Some noises through here. I've got a clue what it is. That's me, obviously. Sorry about the noise on the railings. See what we can pick up here. Just going to call out, are there any spirits here want to communicate with me? Show themselves on the edge of the priory here, in this doorway or on the steps. Give us a sign. I'm not here to harm you. Just come here to get some proof of your existence in another lifetime. Beyond ours. Give us a sign that you're here. I'm getting chills down my neck. I'm feeling a little bit on edge, so, but I'm alright. Few flies and bugs about. Come on, any spirits want to communicate? Just be friendly and come and say hello. If anyone sees anything, let us know in the comments. I'm trying to get as close as I can this side of the railings without having to go in, because I think it's a bit awkward getting in here. I don't think there's any gates open tonight. But anyway, we'll get what we can, footage wise. I was hearing some noises over here, but I can't see anything human in there. I don't know what it was. I'm just going to walk down the road a bit and see what we can find further down. This is the outside part of the archway here, where the path runs through. So we're going to try and get this side a bit. Don't freak anyone out with the lights. It's a bit bloody awkward with this. The roundings in the way. Is there anyone in this part that wants to communicate with me? Give us a sign. Come on. Don't be afraid. I'll turn this light down a bit. Come on, give us a sign. Anybody here? Come and tap on the railings. Prove you're here. Make a sound on these railings here. I can't see much through there really. I'm just going to go down here a bit more. Turn the light off. It's not very eerie. This spot is really spooky, guys. So anyway, let's see what we can get up here. See there, cameras everywhere. See if we can get anything here. Are there any spirits in this part? Want to communicate? Come on, give us a sign. Come on, mean no harm. Give us a little sign that you're here. Any monks of this priory want to communicate? please do so now, if you can. Well, show yourself in front of this light. Over there. Try to focus in as best I can, but I can't really see a lot. I'll try a bit further down. About that window up there. You want to show us up the top there? Show us yourselves. Show yourselves to me. In that window. Use my energy if you have to. Come on, any monks? Of Monk Bretton Priory. I welcome you to come and say hello. I thought I saw something down there then. I was focusing up on the top and I for sure I saw something flicker past there, but I don't know. Come on. Don't be scared. Don't be scared of the equipment. I'm on a 30-minute challenge here. I'm sure you can make an effort. Come out and see me. Come and say hello to me. Come on. I'm not here to harm you. To see back that way. Just a gateway. Did I see something go past this window here a little while ago? Come back again. I'm going to try a bit down the other end again. Oh. Just going back down the other way. Not really getting much here at the moment. So, get my little tortoise box machine running, see if we can pick up any sounds. Can't make too much noise because they're in a residential area here, opposite, and don't want to disturb anyone. If I could get in, I would, but this camera's up there, near the gates and everything else. So it's a bit of a pain, really. Sound. Here again, see what we got. Come on, any monks, come and show yourselves. Just past the doorway or in one of these windows. Set this up for a minute. I'll have to slant the camera a little bit for a minute while I set this app up. I heard a clicking sound again then. Or footsteps, maybe. On the stonework. Definitely something I heard. Can you communicate into this device? Use the radio waves and the energies. Choose some words and make communication through this device. You can.
Something and
something.
15s.
Control.
Come on.
Rain.
Give us a name.
Think back.
Tell us what total monks you were.
Freeze.
Some of you egg.
Tell us who you are.
There be.
Show stuck.
Would you make enough? You making a clicking sound just now?
You!
And this?
It's my wife.
His wife?
Control.
No longer.
No longer.
One, one. Three.
To,
Spawny.
Z's. Fact from.
I was there.
You was there? Was you here? At this Priory.
Jesting. It kind of went.
It kind of went.
Along her run. Did. How.
Eight. Come on. Tell us how old you are. Give us a number.
That would be.
To Carol.
Come on.
Thing I would.
The spec.
Give us a number.
Life.
How old you are. Or give us the year you are in.
I
tell us what year it is.
Kidnapping.
It's four. With Alan Mick.
Cohen.
Yeah. It's been there. Sucks.
To 20. Being as a
4-year-old. Unit.
Unit.
Should be.
Ounce camp.
What it is.
Not, you're not feeling like. See, what does. The word illegal. Since.
Business.
Finally, K.
Wrong.
Come on, give some sounds. Get some communication through this device.
I did.
You did? Did you?
Went running with me.
Do it again.
In the
chain.
Chain?
Energy.
Energies. Yeah, you can use my energy.
We'll see.
We'll see, yeah. Okay, then. We'll see. Come on.
How the hell?
How the hell what? How the hell are you gonna communicate through this device? That's how.
It's gonna go out.
It's gonna go out. What's gonna go out? My
light.
You gonna burn up all the energy?
Trees.
If you're gonna do that, you might as well manifest yourself in front of me. Make it worthwhile. Spirit.
Next few.
Yeah. Come on then, spirits. The spirit.
Just the direction.
Expenditures.
Come on. Show yourself in this doorway on this window.
Into make.
A maid.
I can't stay here too long. Why is the police are going to be called?
You're going.
I've got dogs barking at me now. An egg? There's no eggs. No eggs around here, I think. Come on.
Program.
Program. Yeah. It's some sort of program.
Under your feet.
Under my feet. What's under my feet?
I want you to.
You want me? I want you to come here and show yourself.
So instead of. The funds are.
The aumento.
We're all mental. Oh, I must be doing this.
They.
Middle of the night.
No, I wasn't.
Are you making sounds in here just now? Make another sound.
Fright. I swear to
what?
Yeah, so
Jedi.
Next one is done.
Cuts it.
Don't hung.
Noises in the garden over there, so I might have to go soon.
The fact is
in
Cora.
Come on, give us some sounds.
And he died.
Did he die? I don't know. You tell me.
A child.
And a
console.
Again.
See show.
He goes through an.
Come on, come down these steps.
What, God?
Yeah.
Happened.
Lie.
Running the students.
Without.
Come on, hurry up. I'm getting bitten alive.
Disclosure.
These bugs.
Systems. Just.
Come on, just show yourself by this doorway. That's all I'm asking. Make a sound of this device. God, yeah, you believe in God. God, I'll let you show yourself. Just come down here.
I said.
Now better.
Come on.
From running.
It's gonna get quiet, you know.
It's the S. Yes.
You Russell over. Took money.
Busy.
Busy. Why are you busy?
Just.
I'd like to know what these noises are going on beyond this wall. If only I could get in there and explore it a bit more.
I see me.
Corn.
Why they
that was a scary sound. Was that you?
Magazine.
Right, I'm going to have to go now. It's only a short video. I'll come back again at some point in the daytime and I can get in here. But for now, I'm going to have to leave you.
Drink.
That was something tapping the railings then, and it wasn't me, because that was down there. Something just tapped these railings. Was that you? I know I asked you to do that earlier. Can you do it again? Was me that time. Come on. Give us a quick sign before I have to go. Seems a bit quiet. If you have seen anything, let us know in the comments below. Appreciate that. Shame I can't get in any closer. I would if I could. It's very awkward. Hopefully I've got some sounds on the recording device, but I'll have to review them at some point. Hopefully I've got some sounds on the camera, but you never know to playing back, really. Okay. Trying to turn this device off here. Do you want to show yourself here very quick before I go? I'll stand here, get this in shot. Seems a bit blurry on the screen tonight for some reason. Come on, I've got to go now. It's your last chance. Come on, last chance to come and make some sort of contact. Show yourself here. Please, there must be a load of you monks in there. In spirit. Any spirits or ghosts, anyone else want to come and communicate very quickly, if you can. Appreciate that very much. I think we're going to get a lot here. It's looking a bit dead here, guys, so I'm going to have to make a move. So, thanks for watching this little video. I hope it's going to be worth putting on. If you do spot anything that I haven't seen, let us know in the comments, and then make sure you subscribe and hit that bell for more notifications. And I'll see you soon. That's it, guys. That's all from me for now. See you later, pollinators.